very excited to be growing my YouTube animation channel using this tool. Let me show you the types of videos you could be creating, whether it's for work or whether it's for your YouTube. It's just awesome.
I love my mom, but some of the things she used to say are funny. For example, I brought you to this world, I can take you out.
Wait, that's nothing. My mom told me the other day, I'm not one of your little friends, I'm the Wi-Fi provider.
Open up Adobe Express using the link that I'm going to share in the description below. Click on the plus button and then access the quick actions tool. You're going to scroll down until you find animate characters and you select that. And it's going to open up the animation section where you could animate a character. So they have all sorts of characters. If you click on the drop down for all, you can pick any character you want. If you want young people, it'll sort it according to the script that you've scripted. So say we choose baby Naomi, and then we're able to scale her and make her small based on the character scale at the bottom of the page. And that's not only that, you can always click on the character itself and then move it to wherever you want to move it, and even reduce it to a smaller size and move it to the side. So you can play around with the character and make them exactly where you want them to be. So say we want to change the background of baby Naomi. We select on background and then we pick the background that suits a scene that we want. So maybe you want spring clouds behind Naomi. It's the background that makes the scene of whatever you want. And the last tab is for size. So you can choose different sizes. Maybe you want to do a YouTube Shorts or a Reels. Then you can select a 19 by 16. Maybe you want a YouTube landscape. You can select the landscape. So it's up to you on which video you want to create. Once you've selected your character and you've sized them and you're happy with the background, you can record if you want to do the recording yourself, or you could go and create a talking audio using the tools that are there, which I will link in the description below. So there's 11 labs that you could use. There's Nara Kit that you could use. There's TTS Free, that's free forever. It has a lot of ads, but it is usable. You type the character over there and you generate and you click on convert, and then it gives you the audio the way that you want, and you can listen and play the audio.
I love my mom, but some of the things.
And then you can download the audio once you're ready. So these are the characters that you could choose from. If you click on the drop down, you get to see different countries and you can choose it like that. So I've typed one clip on 11 labs, and I'm going to generate the speech, and then it's going to generate the audio for me and save it on our downloads.
Wait, that's nothing. My mom told me the other day, I'm not one of your little friends, I'm the Wi-Fi provider.
See, there's a limit with how many we generate on 11 labs. That's fine. I clicked on download, and now I'm going to go back to Adobe Express, and I'm going to click on browse, and I'm going to select the clip that I've done now, and I'm going to have it upload to Adobe Express, and I wait. And then it's done. So if you want to have a listen to see how she sounds like.
Wait, that's nothing. My mom told me the other day, I'm not one of your little friends, I'm the Wi-Fi provider.
And the animation is created. If you are happy, you can click on download and start uploading it on your social media platforms. If you want to have more editing, maybe you want to add another scene and you want to add more, and then I'm going to select open in editor. So once you open it in editor, you have all sorts of effects you could add, tweaking and editing that you could add on here. I think I'm going to create another video that will show the two, when you're merging the two and having a little bit longer than the one-liners that we're going to be using for YouTube Shorts and Reels and Facebook Reels. But if you've enjoyed this video, please press the like button and share. You can go ahead and have a look at the video that we've created where we're comparing Adobe Express with Canva. Thank you for joining me today. I will see you with our next video.